Hold a spoon in your mouth for 10 seconds. See what happens next. A lot of people all over the world go to great lengths to achieve a young, beautiful face. Some use overpriced creams and serums, while others even go under the knife to preserve their youth. Wouldn't you rather just do some at-home facial exercises that'll give you the results you're looking for? Great! Then just keep on watching. And don't forget to click that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to join us on the Bright Side. What is it exactly that causes the skin on our face and neck to droop as we age? Along with weakening muscles, the collagen in our skin starts to deteriorate, which is what makes your skin look more stretched out and thinner than it used to. You can also lose facial fat as you age, which causes the skin to look less plump and youthful. Along with these factors, after years of making facial expressions, such as laughing, crying, frowning, and smiling, the skin gets stretched and worn out. This causes wrinkles to form in places where the skin creases, like in smile lines around the mouth or crow's feet around the eyes. According to plenty of studies, doing light facial exercises for about 20 minutes a day will give you the best results. If you keep it up every single day, or at least 6 days a week, you'll likely notice a difference in your facial muscles in a month or so. If you've already had plastic surgery or cosmetic injections in your face, you shouldn't take part in this little facial workout routine. As a general rule, if anything hurts while doing these exercises, it's best to stop and consult your doctor before going any further. And don't forget to wash your hands before touching your face. You ready to give them a go? Then let's do it! 1. The spoon in mouth exercise. This exercise is fantastic for naturally lifting your cheekbones and smoothing out laugh lines. And thanks to its tightening motions, it can really strengthen the muscles in your neck and even improve blood circulation. To do it, you'll obviously need a spoon. A pen or pencil will work too. First, make sure the utensil is clean since you'll be putting it in your mouth. Simply hold the handle of the spoon between your lips so that the cupped end is facing outward. Using your jaw muscles, try to raise the spoon. Then, try to smile with the spoon handle still between your lips. Hold this position for 5 to 10 seconds. Now, relax your muscles for about 10 seconds or so. Repeat this exercise 10 times. You can do it each morning when you wake up and again before you go to bed. 2. Clown face. This exercise may be called clown face, but don't worry, you won't be painting your face or anything. This facial exercise serves as a great alternative to a facelift since it combats loose, sagging skin and smile lines. Start the exercise by making a wide grin, keeping your lips together. While holding this ear-to-ear smile, crinkle up your nose a bit. Now, let the smile go and return your face to its natural resting position. Next, pucker your lips. While your lips are closed, go ahead and push your chin downward gently with one finger. With your chin pointed down, repeat the same big grin and puckering motion you did before and hold them for 5 seconds. Do 10 reps in the morning or in the evening, whichever is more convenient for you. 3. Tongue thrust. This exercise is geared at strengthening the platysma muscle, which can be found at the front of your neck. As we age, this muscle becomes weaker, causing the skin on the neck and jawline to sag. Begin the exercise by standing or sitting up straight. Tip your head back a bit so that you're looking up at the ceiling. Now slowly press your tongue into the roof of your mouth. If you feel the muscles in your neck tightening, you're doing it right. Keep your tongue pressed against the roof of your mouth and return your head to its natural resting position. Release the tension in your tongue. Do 10 reps of this exercise once a day for a beautifully slim and tight neck. 4. Eyebrow lift. Just like the rest of your face, the skin on your forehead can start to wrinkle and sag over time, causing your eyebrows to drift lower and lower. This exercise helps keep your brows where you want them and reduces forehead wrinkles. To do it, Place an index finger from each hand on the skin between your eyebrow and eyelid. Now use your forehead muscles to lift your eyebrows as high as you can and pull the skin below your eyebrow downward at the same time. Repeat this exercise 10 times, once in the morning and once before bed. Remember, the skin around your eyes is very thin and delicate, so it's important to be gentle when touching it. 5. The V. If you're worried about developing little wrinkles around your eyes, otherwise known as crow's feet, you'll love the V exercise. It also aids in getting rid of general puffiness and bags around the eyes. Simply touch both ends of your eyebrows with your index and middle fingers. You can do both sides at the same time. The shape of your fingers on each brow should make a V, hence the name of this exercise. Press lightly with these fingers while stretching out your eyebrows. Now, look up at the ceiling and begin to raise your lower eyelids. Hold this position for several seconds. Repeat the exercise 7 times. When you're all finished, close your eyes tightly for 10 seconds. You can do this exercise once a day in the evening. Have you ever tried facial exercises like these? Let us know how that worked out for you in the comments below. Don't forget to